Welcome to Pop Asia 101, your super fast pop masterclass. Why am I talking like a robot? Today's lesson, a very important Pop Asia 101, it's Big Bang. Big Bang, the quintessential quintet for K-pop boy bands. Formed in 2006, they're a group renowned for trend-setting style and trend-setting sound. With multiple number ones in Korea and Japan, nothing can stop the monstrous success of these bad boys. VIPs worldwide are hanging for an official group comeback. It's been 2 years since their last big release, Alive, but that's not to say the boys have kept quiet. G-Dragon and his crew's solo efforts have been just as successful. 8 years since debut, but the boys remain.
Wow, fantastic, baby.
And so we bring to a close another Pop Asia 101 on the fantastic non-babies of Big Bang. I mean, they're not babies anymore. They've grown up. They've got muscles, you know, abs, everything. You see that, Taeyang? Okay, anyway. I've been your Pop Agent JK. This has been another Pop Asia 101. As I said, I'll see you next time.